Spencer, our big day is finally here. For the past year, you have been my best friend, my rock, and my shoulder to cry on. And today you become my husband. You have changed my outlook on love and my view on men. You've somehow taken all my broken pieces and made me whole again.
Carly Dawn, today is the most important day of our lives. I can't believe how easy it has been to love you. And Carly, you are my best friend. There's nothing more right in my life right now than to marry you.
I never thought someone could love me the way that you do. Because of the love and patience you've shown me, I am a new woman. A woman who values, loves herself, and finds herself beautiful for the first time in her life.
Carly, as I look into your eyes, I just see the happiest of memories. Because of you, I've seen the most beautiful side of life. Your ability to love unconditionally is remarkable.
Not only do you choose to love me, you've also taken a role in my son's life. You've become a dad overnight, and since day one, you've loved him as your own. Loving him is the greatest gift that you will ever give to me. You were truly meant to be a dad, and I cannot wait to have more little crazy, stubborn Spencer babies with you.
Carly, your humor is my favorite thing about you. There's nobody in this world who has made me smile as much as you. We have grown so much as a couple, as well as a family. My outlook on life has changed forever.
You're everything I've always wanted, and I'll spend the rest of my life showing my love and devotion to you. I vow to love you extra hard on days when you need it most. I vow to stay by your side when things get hard, and they'll get hard, but our love can make it through anything. I vow to always encourage and support your goals and your dreams. I vow to be the best wife and mother to our family. I vow to always keep a smile on your face and make you laugh, because that's why you fell for me in the first place. And lastly, I vow to become a better driver and take a driving class. I love you, Spencer Ivey.
Carly, I want you to know that I am so grateful for the lessons that you have taught me. You've truly made me a better person. The day you introduced me to Jax was the best blessing I could ever ask for. Being raised by a single mom, I learned the importance of having a father. The day I met Jax, I made a commitment to myself to always be a father figure to you. I vow to always be your best friend. I vow to always be your rock. I vow to always better myself. I vow to always love Jackson with all my heart. I vow to always provide for you. I vow to always protect you, our family. I love you, Carly. Jax, I have something for you. I got you this ring like I got Mom. I know it doesn't fit right now, but I did that for a few reasons. The reasons I got you a ring is for it to be a symbol of my commitment, not only to your mom, but to you. The reason is because I want you to grow into it while we all grow together. I want you to put it on and feel safe and proud that I am your dad and hold memories closest to your heart. Big accomplishments, things that make you happy, and sometimes things that make you sad. But at the end of the day, we all made it through, and we did it together as a family. I love you, Jackson.
By virtue of the legal authority vested in me as minister within American Marriage Ministries, I now pronounce you Spencer Lonnie Ivey and Carly Dawn Coyne, husband and wife.
Never been one to ask for help. If I need a mountain moved, I'm moving myself. I ain't the church pew regular, twice on Sunday quote you the scripture kind. I'm far from a preacher, but I'm a believer. Cause every single day before I knew your name, I couldn't see your face, but I prayed for you. Every heartbreak trail went on, hope failed. On the highway to hell, I prayed for you. I kept my faith like that old King James said I'm supposed to. It's hard to imagine bigger than I could fathom. I didn't know you from Adam, but I prayed for you. graceful eyes to see me through. A smile that steals me, a heart that heals me, a touch that kills me too. And baby, you're perfect. I guess the good Lord heard it. Every tail light fade in the goodbye rain.